Hi, my name is Claudia Ortiz. I'm a sophomore here at Immaculata in the nursing division.
Hi, my name is Della George, and I'm a sophomore here in the nursing program at Immaculata University. IU donor funding allows us as students to put into practice in lab here what we learn in lecture. So it's not just from the book, it's more hands-on, and then when we get to our clinical setting, we're more familiar with skills.
IU scholarships make my education affordable just because I know at one point my sister and I were in college at the same time. So having this scholarship really just helps my parents out, and knowing my parents aren't stressing about the whole financial background just is so comforting, to be honest.
I am from a big family, and I know everyone comes from different backgrounds, but I think for anyone, IU funding can help immensely with that stressor of the financial part of going to school.
I think coming from like a first generation, it's been very quite difficult, not only trying to find scholarships out there. The fact that Immaculata could offer so much was just such a big blessing, to be honest, because I don't know where I would have started since nobody before me has done this.
IU donors have made it a possibility for me to make it through school here in the nursing program. I don't think I would be where I am today if it wasn't for them, and I would just thank them for giving me the opportunity to put myself through school and get to do something that I love. The IU Charter Day of Giving is November 9th, and we are counting on your participation.
Thank you.